What we'll do is that we'll fall upwards. To that safe house, and then we'll call it quits. Okay, it's probably that house. Instinct is just to stab back. Oops. Oh my God. What is this saving? What is this checkpoint system? I'm already sick of dying. I'm already sick of dying. Oh my God, I have to go for this again. Good fucking Lord. Right, I've just got to stop dying. Because apparently it just sends me back here. Not cool, gang. Not cool. Do I sound tired of this yet? Because I'm tired of this. Oh no. Oh fuck! Okay. Not how I was intended it to go, admittedly. Oops. Dead? You're dead. Sorry, do I look impatient? Fucking tired of this shit game. Tired of it. Oh, you're dead. I don't even get a bother going in there. There's nothing in there. Oh, but this hoe is gonna about get it. Really, this hoe is about to get. What's up, bitch? Okay, she don't care. Ooh, fuck no. You're supposed to die. Not. Oh, you've only taken half my head off. Hey, look, Mobius. Hello, what have you got on you? Ooh. Well, hang around. I can hold up 60. let's go in here.
That doesn't sound like any of the other ones.
Okay, that looks good. Police. Woman's journal, file entry. Pen in unsteady hand. The psychic in this house would be. I can't see it, but I sense its presence. I think I want to see it. I hear those horrible things outside. They're everywhere. I'm afraid to go out there, but I'm afraid to stay in here too. I'm shivering. If it's not for fear, why did it get cold of here? Cold all of a sudden.
It's freezing.
Oh, great. Ghosts. Ghosts. Okay. Okay. What?
What the fuck is happening?
This is Beacon. This is Beacon. Oh, fuck.
He's coming for me. I gotta get out of here.
Shit, really, Sebastian? I've got a feeling that this thing will one-hit quit me. Oh, yes. I made a mistake. No, get away from the... Why do I have to kick it open, Sebastian?
There's gotta be some way to get out of here.
What's in there?
This might get me out of here.
This is Beacon. Where's she going? La 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 la, bitch! Why? Okay, so this is the reference back to Beacon, eh? Go. Go, Sebastian.
Did I just imagine that? No. That was... What was that thing? Was that real or all in my mind?
Photographic slide. Not the parts. No, don't close back on me. That was fun. I never actually checked if that thing will one-hit quit me, but I've got a feeling it will. And I will get angry. Let's go to Vogue Signal then. Where's that? Oh, it's right under me. Okay. Oh, it is literally down there. Calm down without getting hurt. Okay, cool. Shit. Can I get out? You know, not for the front door. This isn't good. And he has a Molotov. I can see it. Okay.
So much for stealth.
I'm bad. Come on. Fucking Lord. Okay. Oh, shit. Yes! It's stomped on. Okay. So that's what replaces matches. Actually, just the classic Resident Evil 5. I'm going to stomp on your ass. Kill you. I'm gonna have to take one of these. I don't want it, but I'm gonna have to. I'm fucking dying. Yo. Oh, Sykes in there. They're having a fun time. So, the shit's gonna hit the fan as soon as I interact with that. Allegedly. Oh, locked. Fucking typical. Hold on.
To get supplies if every cache is overrun with them. Ryan, come in. I locked a bunch of those things in the room under